अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। आज हम करेंगे यूनिट नंबर 1, लाइट इन द नाइट। पेज नंबर 9, व्हेन गैस लैम्प स्टार्टेड टू बी यूज फ्रॉम 1805 ऑनवर्ड्स, दे चेंज द वर्क ऑफ द लैम्प लाइटर्स। द गैस लैम्प्स वर मच क्विकर टू लाइट एंड डिड नॉट रिक्वायर लॉट्स ऑफ द वर्क लाइक द ऑयल लैम्प, such as changing the smelly oil and replacing and trimming wicks. Some of the lamplighters felt their job was not the same anymore. Charles Dickens captured this feeling in the story The Lamplighter when one character talk about the change from oil to gas lamps. I foresee in this the breaking up of our profession. There's no more going the round to trim by daylight, no more dribbling down of the oil on the heads and bonnets of ladies and gentlemen. When one feels inspired, any low fellow can light a gas lamp. Okay students, our reading is finished here. अब हम करेंगे question answers of light in the night. Question is, what were some of the unpleasant aspects of the early oil lamps? Some of the unpleasant aspects of the early oil lamp were that the oil in them had an unpleasant odor and they had to be carefully cleaned and maintained so that the glass did not get dirty. Okay students, our today lecture is finished here.